I'm Anaira, and today I'm going to tell you the story of the Princess and the Bee. There once lived a prince who was to get married but hadn't found his princess yet. He traveled all over the world in search of a suitable princess. But he didn't know whether the ones he met were real or fake princesses. And he could only marry a real princess. So he returned home disappointed and unmarried. His parents, the king and the queen, told him not to worry. They were confident that he would find his true princess soon enough. One evening, there was a terrible thunderstorm. Someone was knocking loudly on the door of the palace. It was a scraggly-looking girl. Her hair and clothes looked dirty. She was dripping with water, and her shoes were covered with mud. She said, "Could I please come in and stay the night? I'm a princess, and I'm lost. I need shelter from this terrible thunderstorm." The king and the queen were very happy to give the girl shelter for the night, but didn't believe she was a princess, as her appearance suggested otherwise. "We'll soon find out the truth," said the queen. "I have a plan." The queen went into the guest bedroom to make a bed for this girl who claimed she was a princess. She placed a pea on the floor and started to put mattresses on top of the pea. One by one, she laid out 5, then 10, then 15, and finally 20 mattresses, one on top of the other, all placed on top of the pea. The princess was asked to sleep on this bed for the night. In the morning, the queen asked the princess about how she had slept in the night. The princess replied, "I just couldn't sleep all night. The mattress was terribly uncomfortable. I don't know what was in the bed, but it was something very hard." The queen then understood that she was indeed a real princess. Only a real princess could feel the discomfort through the 20 mattresses. She was overjoyed at having found a true princess for her son. The prince asked the princess if she would marry him, and she agreed. And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Question of the story with Anaira.
The question I'm going to ask you about this story is, on the night of the terrible thunderstorm, who knocked on the door of the palace? The answer is a scraggly little girl who claimed she was a princess knocked on the door of the palace. I'm sure you knew that. Thank you for listening to this story. Bye!